Hi guys, welcome to Office Blokes Reacts. I'm Office Bloke Dave.
I'm Office Bloke Mike.
Office Bloke Daz.
Collectively with the Office Blokes.
We are.
A couple of other YouTube channels. We like to try stuff. We like to talk utter nonsense some of the time.
Yeah.
We have a Patreon page. We've got social media, all that good stuff, and some brand spanking new merch. Look at that.
That's superb.
Yeah, which is actually, you know, it's going down pretty well.
I think so, yeah.
For our merch, anyway.
Have we added other colours yet?
We've got the three colour combinations. We've not added any more yet, but we can.
What are the three colour combinations?
White on black, black on white, and then red on blue.
Oh, okay.
There you
go. Nice.
Right, anyway, so link in the description. I'll take you everywhere you need to go. Right, all of Jay's best insults from seasons 1 to 3 of the Inbetweeners.
They're not insults, they're Jay's brags.
Oh, brags, sorry.
Yeah.
Where did I get insults from?
Mm-mm.
I don't know. Make it up as we go along.
How I came about this, someone told me to watch it when it first came out, and I thought it was brilliant. It was one of the funniest things that was out at the time. I don't know if you agree. The Inbetweeners. Don't tell me you've never watched it.
I don't think I've seen it, no.
What?
No.
No way.
Oh, man.
No, I'm not sure if I've not seen the did they make a movie of it?
Made two movies.
Mm. I may have seen one of the movies, possibly, but I never used to watch the series.
Do you know when you're on a plane and you can hear someone laughing dead loud?
Mm.
I'm on a plane and my son sat a few rows in front of me. And I can just hear him laughing dead loud. And I'm like, God, what's he watching? He's laughing that loud. He was only about, I think he was only about 11 at the time. So he's laughing so loud. So I go up out of my seat and I walked over to him and hey, mate. Tapped him like that. And he's like, you got to watch this. It's dead funny. And I'm like, what are you watching? And he shows me, watching Inbetweeners. I'm like, mate, turn that off. How have you even got that on the plane? It was on the Etihad plane.
I was at the perfect age for this because it was around the age of me leaving high school and, you know, being in my early 20s and stuff. So I related to so much of it.
Oh, I can't believe you've never watched it, mate.
No.
It's one of the funniest things on TV.
That's just passed me by for some reason. I don't know why, but maybe it's because of my age and my kids. There was always other stuff on.
Yeah,
I don't
probably.
Know. Maybe it's one of them.
Oh. We'll get into it then. So all of Jay's Bragg's Best of the Inbetweeners, seasons 1 to 3.
Yes, I fucked a Dutch girl.
Bollocks, never been Holland.
Yeah, I have. It was the West Ham under-13s football tour.
Oh, right. And what she do to you when you're 12 that was so filthy? Give you a blowjob in a windmill, wank you off with clogs.
Nah, look, it was properly filthy. That I shouldn't tell.
Try us.
All right. Well, when I fingered her, she shit down my arm.
Should we go and look where I see you, man? When have you walked on?
The thing is, if someone in their 30s told you that story, you just go, well, you're not going to be lying about that, because why would you lie about anything you make up? She shit down my arm.
Oh, yeah.
As parties.
All the time.
I've known you for 10 years and I have never seen you organise a party.
Bollocks. What about my birthday party last year?
Your mum organised that.
Yeah, under my supervision. And that was a wicked party.
I fingered a bird.
See?
So has she given you a blower yet then?
Here in Waterside? Oh yeah, Neil, I've had two. One on the escalator and one in Nando's.
Really?
No, Neil, not really.
You gonna go for it then? I mean, she's a freak, but there's nothing like a blowjob.
And you'd know because you've had so many blowjobs.
Yeah.
When was your first then, Jay?
Oh, long time back. Many suck jobs ago now. Years.
Years ago? Bollocks.
I got one off the cleaner when I was 12.
Was he good?
Oh, it was brilliant, mate. I pissed right in her mouth.
What? Why would you do that? Is that even possible?
Yes, that's how you finish blowjobs. I'm just really good at shagging now. See what I'm saying? Bollocks.
How do you do it best then?
Just deep. Try to get really deep, right up to the balls.
And do you put the balls in?
What?
I've heard you've got to put the balls in, really, to make it work.
Yeah, can do. Some girls like it, some don't. On holiday in Spain one year, me and my mate took a pedlo out and we went to Africa.
Do you think you could spare us the bullshit for 1 minute while I try to figure out how not to die at sea?
Roses are red, violets are blue. Your dong is massive. I want to blow you, love, from your secret slut.
I didn't get none. I can't believe you got so many.
Yes,
it is hard to believe.
Dear Jay, I've just baked you a finger pie. Why don't you come, spelt C-U-M, and taste it?
Oh, mate, that's so horny. Who do you think it's from?
Your dad?
Yeah, funny. Let me look at these.
Jay, you massive stud, please, please spaff on my tits from your Valentine's bitch. P.S. and on my face.
What about this?
Talking along with it.
Yeah. Oh, my God. It's just so relatable, though. I mean, I don't know what it's like. Because I know like a lot of American reactors have started watching this. I don't know if American high schools have the same bullshit artists.
They exist in every school, don't they?
Of course they do.
I see this as very English, that's the thing.
When was this out then, like 2005-ish type of area, or?
You know what?
No, it was after
this came out.
Bear in mind, they did like a few series of it, they did two movies, and it finished years ago now, so it's got to be 15 years ago.
I reckon it's about 2000... Yeah, 2010, I reckon.
I think I would have been early 20s. But obviously fresh from high school, so like a lot of these conversations I've had with mates where people are lying and bragging about getting laid and stuff.
Well, they had the movie American Pie. It's like, it's not far different from these.
I see that as more American.
Obviously, like the jokes in that.
It's relatable to this.
It's the same sort of comedy, though, you're right. Yeah,
definitely.
Championship manager, completed it, mate.
You can't complete it.
Yeah, I know, but I got so good at it that the FA offered me a role in the England setup.
Did they?
I took Woking from the Conference to the Champions League in six seasons. Stuff like that doesn't go unnoticed, Neil. I'll be up to my nuts in some guts, shagging those two sisters from Caravan Club. It's the Camber Sands meeting this weekend, which is always like a massive orgy.
Brilliant.
If you don't believe me, then you lot should come down to Camber Sands. Even Bin Boy might get some sex.
All right, I'm definitely up for that. Yeah, love to.
Well, we don't have to.
No. If I have to sleep in a caravan to prove you're lying, then I'm willing to make that sacrifice.
Fine. Good. Come down. Then we'll see who's lying.
Yes, you. You're lying. This is a disaster. My dad's going to go mad.
It'll be fine. We'll find someone else to fix it. I know a bloke who builds Formula One cars. He owes me a favour.
I don't think your Maybelline friend will fix this.
Maybe I'll bring my new fuck buddy along. That little blonde barmaid from the Fox and Hounds.
You brought a barmaid? Nice.
Has she got any special dietary requirements? It's just I've never cooked for an imaginary woman before.
Well, I know she's not allergic to nuts. My nuts.
Brilliant.
Or my cock.
She only eats small portions then.
Well, I didn't hear your mum complaining, although her mouth was full at the time.
Yep, good one.
Oh, well, it won't be shit on my dad's firm side. We'll have a right laugh. When I worked there last summer, I spent every day jumping JCBs over cement mixers.
Well, that's a lie.
And I got paid a grand at the end of the week.
Another lie!
Well, I had a wank this morning thinking about your mum's tits. Is that a lie?
I hope so.
It's not. I had one bed over the table here. There was one up here I was fingering. I was just toe-fucking the one on the floor.
Oh, I'm going to have to go up.
I said you two that clip the other day.
Oh, yeah. It was at Hancock.
Boris sat at a table.
Boy, look familiar, that one.
It's so funny. It's
fucking funny.
Wow.
Got a missed call from Ralph Lauren. Didn't even ring, did it? Don't worry about me, mate. I'm up to my neck in sluts at the moment.
When do you ever go to London?
All the time. I went last weekend. I fucked some girl up there.
Did you? Where was that then?
It was in the Tower of London.
The Tower of London? What do you do after you fucked her? Cut her head off? Please, for once, just don't lie. What happened?
Blimey.
I said, please don't lie.
All right. She gave me a hand job, not a blowy. Ah! Although last time I went to the country, I had a bit of bother.
What, from locals?
Nah, a cow. It charged me, so I had to knock it out. One punch.
Nice.
I had to leg it, though, because this mate saw what was going on. And no word of a lie, they stood up on their hind legs, started firing milk at me from their tits.
Udders?
Well, yeah, there were loads of them.
Right.
What's your bit, then? I thought you'd be out here up to your nuts and guts.
No, I had to, give her the boot.
Did you? I thought you were really into her.
Nah. She was like frigid. And she wouldn't have this threesome, even though I organised it with a top leather model. And my cock was too big for her.
Oh my gosh. It's just, you know, I forget how good it actually was.
Jay's dad's funny as well, isn't it? You gotta watch it, mate. It's hysterical,
I think
mate.
I'll have to. I mean, just seeing the clips there, you just straight away you get to know the personalities of them, don't you?
Yeah.
You know, the guy with the glasses, he's just straight onto him all the time. You know, the taller one with the dark hair, he looks really gullible, doesn't he?
Yeah.
You
know, he's thick as pig shit, but he just disappears and goes and actually does all these stories. Yeah. He does loads of women.
Yeah.
But, yeah, girls, I suppose.
You gotta watch it, it's funny.
That's really funny.
In one of the movies, it does kind of become a thing where it's not high school and he's just bullshitting anymore.
Yeah.
You know, and everyone has got a girlfriend and he's still there bullshitting his way through.
Yeah,
the movies are great.
Yeah.
They're really good.
That was good. I enjoyed that.
Good.
Really good.
Hope you guys enjoyed it too. Don't forget, like and subscribe, hit the bell. And that's called The Inbetweeners if you want to catch up on all their series as well. Pretty funny.
Do it.
And we'll catch you guys on the next one.
Cheers.